to Channel 8 News. I'm Erin. Today we are going to be talking about McDonald's nonstop. Here's Sarah with the updates on McDonald's.
Hello, good morning. I'm Sarah. McDonald's has won the yearly award for the best double cheeseburger. It has a plus of meat and a surplus of flavor. Also, there is a juicy semicircle of onion. There is a specific type of cheese that they put on the delicious burger. They seize the patty to make it circle shaped. It is very gratifying to your taste buds. Everyone that has bought this delicious burger says it is beneficial because it is so cheap, only 99 cents. No one has ever complained about this marvelous double cheeseburger that is cooked medium rare and is unbelievably good. Now to Ellen for the latest scoop on McDonald's grand opening.
McDonald's is reopening a brand new and improved restaurant in Hilton Head right next to Bojangles. They sell delicious American food, including superb burgers and extraordinary fries. Most of the population prefers McDonald's over Bojangles because you get the same amount of food and the same quality for half the price. It would be a mistake not to eat at McDonald's. The new restaurant is made for comfort. They have a lounge area with TV and chairs. They also have new tables with booths with comfortable chairs so you can eat while being relaxed. Our staff is very polite and welcoming. The drive-thru is very efficient with the new technology. We make sure you can hear us clearly so we can always get your order right. Stay tuned for the information on new job openings.
McDonald's is now hiring. To qualify for this magnificent job, you have to be
a sophomore older. You need to be a dignified, euphonist, and confident. You need to be familiar with the manual. You will be put through trial and order. To get the job, you need to score at least a 48 out of 50. You must be able to reproduce 10 hamburgers in 2 minutes. You need to be hypoactive in order to work the drive. To qualify, you must be 100% committed to your job. You have to discover ways to stay on task. You will also need to be put through a polygraph. You need to be sensitive to the customers. You need to be able to draw the McDonald's symbol.
Interesting.
And lastly, you need to write a letter saying why you think you should work at McDonald's with a postscript.
McDonald's is celebrating its first century of fast food and are adding 3 novelty toys with every meal and a beneficial burger for the body. The burger has lean beef. The burger also has no trans fat. With every purchase of a triple-decker burger, it comes with a free bottle of Aquafina water, and if you contribute to the Ronald McDonald